When you look at Canelo, do you compare him to any of the other opponents that Floyd has faced? I mean, would you compare him to Cotto maybe? Robert Guerrero?
He ain't like Cotto. He ain't like Robert Guerrero either.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
He's bigger than him. Great wide, and let him fight with him. But at the same time, it's not so much weight, it doesn't matter because it ain't about weight. Because my nephew won two titles at 154 pounds, so it's not a big thing. But the thing about it is that my nephew get off first. If he get off first, then we'll find out what he can do. I don't really know what he can do. I seen him fight before though, but I don't really know what he can do. I don't know what he can do with my nephew. He may can do it with somebody else, but what he can do with my nephew, so we got to see that.
From what you've seen of him, like, what kind of, like, how would you rate him as far as a fighter? I mean, are we talking, he's a good fighter?
He's a good fighter. But, that's not what it's going to take for my nephew. I mean, the thing of it is, he got to know how all the other taxes are going to work with my nephew. And we'll find out. First round, second round, we'll tell him what it's going to be, what the fight's going to be like. I seen the last fight. It wasn't that good,
right?
But he won. I mean, but we'll see.
You mentioned weight earlier. You've been around fighters long enough to know when someone's struggling with weight. How do you think he looks? I mean, you saw him at the press conference today.
Well, he had enough time to get that weight off of him. Because, I mean, came in 2 or 3 months. He had enough time to get the weight off of him anyway. But we don't know how it's going to make him, what it's going to make him weak, what it's going to make him. He lost too much weight. We don't know that. But we'll see. Because the bottom line is, fights around the corner. We'll find what the truth is.
Well, the reason why I asked is because when we were up there doing the interviews with Floyd mentioned that he hadn't taken any sips of water or anything, like Canelo, that is, hadn't drank any water. Is that a sign?
Well,
does that tip
you off?
He ain't
drinking no water because he don't want to put no weight on him. Obviously, we know that. We know he was big anyway. And most guys, you got to consider, most guys that come from where he come from, he ain't gonna just lose that weight and boom. And all of a sudden he's gonna eat what he wanna eat, drink what he wants. Floyd can do that.
Right.
Floyd can fight 140 pounds, even right now. Mm-hmm. But he just don't. Mm-hmm. He wanna fight at 54, so we'll see what happens.